Here at the eye, nose and throat section of Gulu Regional Referral Hospital, over 20 people living with albinism have camped for a skin clinic, majority are children. Barbara Anyinji, who is the counselor representing people with disabilities in Kwania District, says fathers never take responsibility after a child is born with albinism.
And the challenge which I also face from other people, most of people with albinism, they neglect them, mostly the parents who are men. Always when they see the wife has produced a child with albinism, they neglect the woman. They don't take the responsibility, and other times they begin accusing you by having sex with a different person.
Mageme Ben Damascus, who is a senior four student in Gulu, says fathers become hopeless and stubborn after seeing that their child is an albino.
Sometimes the parents, mostly, notably the fathers, they become stubborn. They are like, this woman has produced the gene, what? They give you all sorts of names. Some of them have been refused to be paid at school by their fathers just because they see they are nothing. They see these kids have no hope. They have no hope in them.
As a mother who has single-handedly raised her nine-year-old son, Christina Teng from Kole District confirms that men abandon children with albinism at the hands of women. She reflects that the birth of her son marked the end of her relationship.
Okay, by the time that I delivered, and then I called him, I said that now I've delivered. Then he said, I'll come there. Then even he come up to our place. He saw the child. I said, because this child is the first now in our family. I said, now I delivered this child, that they call it albino. He said, no problem. That one is God's gift. He went back, even if I called, he just said, I'm going to do, but no response.
There are 12 types of albinism affecting all creatures, majorly the skin, hair, and eyes. Dr. Harry Impel defines albinism as a genetic inheritance due to lack of melanin in cells.
Both carriers, we have an albino gene. The mother has an albino gene and the father has an albino gene. Those are carriers. They look normal, they are black. You cannot tell somebody who is a carrier and somebody who is not a carrier. So when these carriers marry, there is a chance of 1 out of 4 or 25% to have a child who is an albino.
This report was filed by Joseph Amagor for Urban TV.